approach.
Microgravity detected.
They're afraid.
No. Nothing that interferes with memory formation.
Here.
out there. Listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in cargo bay forced me to seal myself inside this container. But I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
As needed, please contact a qualified engineer.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
day off.
Yeah, but can you run me through the container docking?
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Would be my coffin. Even the stale air of Talos laced with a faint hint of nicotine and antibacterials. Oh, he's like spring. Well, my thanks, Dr. Yu. But I thought... Well, you're no longer running the memory hamster wheel, I see. I hope you're coming in after me. Would be good to see a familiar face. I'm transmitting the code to the crate I was in.
Dr. Igwe. He worked in the simulation lab and in psychotronics. He might be helpful, but he's unlikely to approve of your mission, despite everything he's suffered. Though I will note, he's always admired you and Alex quite a bit.
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool! If we can't open the main door or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk, we'll get you inside.
Thank you.
Dr. Yu, again, I want to thank you for the timely rescue. I hope you recall me. Dr. Igwe, Dayo Igwe, your brother, Alex, brought me to the station to head up Neuromod research. I have one, but no aptitude template. Was saving it, but, well, now might be best. Here, I'm sure you could make better use of it. Microgravity upsets my equilibrium. I need to steady myself after the slow roll of the crate. I can feel it turning, you know? My stomach along with it. Closest I've ever come to vertigo and claustrophobia. Must be a neuromod that could cure that.
If only the officers collected those supplies. They're not for you. Other people may be hungry. How did this all happen? If only I could have put out the fire. It's contained, but I could have done more.
God, watching those things move makes me sick.
Inside the ship. If he stayed there, he might have survived longer than any of us.
What is it doing? Oh my God, did it?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
It just made another one of those things. Like it pulled it right out of Enoch's corpse.
Ugh, corpse. Maybe. I don't know, maybe it saved him. It could still be Enoch.
Does it look like it? Sam, promise me you'll kill me if I ever end up like that.
Sarah will get us out of this. She got us this far. We're safe in here.
For now, I'm going to check the perimeter.
Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing, looks like you've had a rough day. This won't take long. There, all better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Dr. Igwe figures he'd survive. Dumb luck, I suppose.
Hey, Jessica, got a minute?
If you find a way out of here,
yeah,
take Dr. Igwe with you. Morgan?
I missed the training session.
Grant!
Please, if I ask Gus again, he'll lose his mind.
Are you at the crate docking control station?
Yes.
First, enter the handling number on the container you want to dock.
Where do I get the number?
Look at the container, Grant. It's stenciled on the outside. Once you enter the number, you should see some options pop up. Select dock. That's it.
The container just docks itself, right?
Yes, Grant. It docks itself. They're all self-piloting.
And I guess open opens the container?
Yes. But both ends can never be open at the same time. That way, the interior loading zone stays pressurized even when the cargo bay doors are open.
Okay, I think I got it. Thanks, Jess. Jess? Hey, you there? Okay, bye.
I'm surprised you escaped SimLab. Yes, I knew about that. I checked the shuttle logs when the rumors about you being demoted started circulating.
Heard it.
All I found was you checked into the SimLab but never signed out. Not sure you could, but it seems you've escaped. Just like these creatures of yours. The ones your brother said couldn't get free. Wish I had better news. We're holding out here, but just barely. These standard-issue PPNs might as well be Kep guns, for all the good they do to those things. Only way back into Talos is through Cargo Bay B, and that's locked tight for our safety. And yours. You want the code? Help us fortify things here. That means Eradicator turrets, and lots of them. To do that, though, we'd need fabrication plans and a working fabricator. And both of those are out of reach at the moment. The fabrication plan is in the safe in the security office, but the hull breach puts it out of my reach. Still, if you have a suit and are up for another walk, we could really use the additional firepower. Look, I don't know what you're planning, Morgan, but just remember, the only thing that matters is how you treat the people that are still alive. Any luck with those turrets?
Don't know.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Igwe. Lucky to be here or not.
That massive typhoon appeared shortly after you installed alien neurons.
There must be a way to get some turrets online.
Star PPM-8 pistols are mostly for show. They don't do much against the attackers.
In fact, Lightner praised
you specifically.
Turrets,
you have a chance.
There'll be a bonus for you in your next pay cycle. Take Nicole out for a nice dinner, all right?
Yes, Chief. Thank you, Chief.
Dr. Igwe is blessed. It was fortunate you came along when you did.
Just... vanished.
was just here.
Morgan, I found a satellite project dealing with remote psychotronic signaling. RPSS-X5. I think it could spoof a neural signature that matches yours. Plain English, you could use it to get that new Typhon off your back. Latest tech logs show the satellite was damaged, though. You'd have to find a replacement part.
Have you seen that golden stuff they make? It's beautiful, but fills me with dread. Anyway, Chief Elazar's waiting on you.
Ready to scan.
Those things will eventually find a way in here if we don't take the fight to them.
My specialty is neuromod engineering. But if there's some other way I can assist?
Remember, it's the Eradicator fabrication plan we want, not the Reployer plan. Whatever the hell a Reployer is. We're not going anywhere, but that doesn't mean we don't have places to be. We need those turrets.
Dr. Yu, were you up in crew quarters? Have you seen any sign of my wife, Nicole? Last I heard from her, she was on her way there. If you find her, can you help get her here? The thought that she may have become one of those creatures, I'm sorry, Dr. Yu, that was out of line. Forgive me.
Any luck with the Eradicators? Would be a lot better than these cap guns Transtar assigned us.
Were you able to get the Eradicator turret plans?
Debug build version 0.7.6. Verbose on. Material and conclusive. Logging calibration request. scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Out and fabricators online. You did it. We're not done with you yet, so get back here safe, all right?
This evening and take a look at it.
That'd be great. Thanks, Lane.
Yeah, no problem.
This is a reminder that all cargo must be scanned and cleared by authorized personnel. You are the first line of defense against unsanctioned materials entering Talos One. Report shipping anomalies immediately.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down. Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410.
Inspector, your suit suffers wear and tear. How do you
stand clear of knowledge? Thank you.
attitude adjustment required. Log submitted.
Hello, nice to see you.
Eradicator Autotroid version 0.7.6 online.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.